The research work that I'm working on involves an interdisciplinary approach of complex network data science and big data analytics that analyze and build the network based on the brain disorders. When we talk about the brain disorder, it compromises one's ability to make decision, judgments, and memory recollection. So based on the EEG scans of the different brains, we differentiate between how different are the normal and abnormal brains. So it starts from the hypothesis that EEG can accurately differentiate between the major brain diseases. The disease that we worked on was autism, schizophrenia, epilepsy, Alzheimer's, and it also based on the hypothesis that network-based feature extraction method can accurately classify the brain points. I came from India to pursue my master's here in the US. So then the first semester I took big data analytic class, and as a part of a class project, we have to do a group project. So we did a project and it gets selected for publication, and we are able to attend a conference. So with that further motivates me to continue the research. So I approached Dr. Pirouz that I want to work under her. So it was all a journey. Apart from the educational methods or the computer science approaches that I've learned during this research, the experiences that I've liked to mention are the first is writing a research paper to put your knowledge, your ideas into a whole in the writing way is a huge deal or a task to do. And also the conferences that I'm able to attend due to this research paper and interacting with the greater minds at the conferences to share their life journeys or to share their knowledge, because it feels great when people from all over the world at the conferences come under one roof to share their insights. I had a great time working with some of my fellow students. We had individual projects too, but we have worked on a group projects also. Our goal was based on around the similar EEG methods, but the approaches that we used are different, so we had quite a share of learning with each other. Research is a continuous work. It's not like you work for one day, then you're meeting after 1 month and working on that. Sometimes you get a result in one day, and sometimes you get you're able to get results after working for 1 week. So it's like meeting regularly, every day, and to give the whole 1 week plan to Dr. Pirouz and interacting with students and all. When you're working as a data scientist, you have to choose one industry. That's the methods, computer science method, they all are the same. So it's the data that differs, whether it's agriculture data, it's a medical data, it's the economical data, transportation, the methods are the same. So the overall work will be the same, but if any industry, means I'm flexible to work with. I don't know much about the research when I came here. It's the step-by-step goals that motivates me or inspire me to go further. With my research, I'm able to get so many scholarships. I'm able to attend the conferences at national and international level, like the one conference I attend here in the US in San Francisco. Next, I'm going to Canada. And it's all paid by the university, and you're able to interact with very knowledgeable person. There are companies that recruit you at a point, so it's great if you get your hands in the research field.